Single-phase and polyphase induction motors are two common types of electric motors used in various applications. Here is a comparison between the two. 1. Construction. Single-phase motor. Single-phase motors have a simpler construction compared to polyphase motors. They consist of a stator with one winding and a rotor with squirrel cage construction. Polyphase motor. Polyphase motors, also known as three-phase motors, have a more complex construction with a stator that contains multiple windings, usually 3, spaced 120 degrees apart, and a squirrel cage rotor. 2. Starting torque. Single-phase motors typically have lower starting torque compared to polyphase motors. They may require additional mechanisms such as capacitors or shaded poles to improve starting torque. Whereas polyphase motors provide higher starting torque, making them more suitable for applications requiring high starting loads. Talking about the efficiency, single-phase motors generally have lower efficiency compared to polyphase motors. This is due to increased losses and lower power factor associated with single-phase operation. While polyphase motors are more efficient since they have a balanced three-phase power supply, resulting in reduced losses and improved power factor. 4. Power distribution. Single-phase motors require only a single-phase AC supply, which is commonly available in residential applications. They are used in various household appliances and small industrial equipment, whereas polyphase motors require a three-phase AC supply, which is more common in industrial settings. They are used in heavy machinery, industrial pumps, compressors, and large-scale applications. Coming on to the performance, single-phase motors may experience more fluctuations and vibration during operation, leading to slightly lower performance and smoothness compared to polyphase motors. While polyphase motors offer better performance and smoother operation due to the balanced three-phase supply. 6. Size and cost. Single-phase motors are generally smaller and less expensive compared to polyphase motors of the same power rating. This is partly due to their simpler construction and widespread use in consumer products, and polyphase motors tend to be larger and more expensive than single-phase motors of equivalent power. However, their efficiency and performance justify their use in heavy-duty industrial applications. In summary, single-phase motors are suitable for smaller applications and residential use where three-phase power is not available or required. On the other hand, polyphase motors are preferred for industrial and heavy-duty applications that demand higher efficiency, starting torque, and smoother operation. Hope you got a better understanding of both single-phase and polyphase induction motors. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel for more such content. Thanks for watching.